Hey, today we are gonna talk about Children's Day. Why? Well, children are cute and we don't need an occasion to talk about them. So let's dive into it. Children's Day is celebrated in India every year. It is a one-day festival. Since it is the festival to mark the birth of Jawaharlal Nehru, first Prime Minister of India, and to remember his contribution towards this magnificent and amazing country, Children's Day commences on 14th November every year. It is a national festival and there will be a national holiday all across the country on this day. On this day, children enjoy their holiday in various ways. On this day, teachers perform amazing performances and remember various contributions of the first Prime Minister of India. Jawaharlal Nehru played a very important role in many policies, which India still follows. He is known for his NAM policy, Non-Alignment Policy. India neither supported the USA nor Russia during the Cold War, which existed between the USA and Russia for a long time. However, we cannot ignore and forget the sacrifices made by Jawaharlal Nehru and blame him for some of his wrong decisions. At that time, it might have seemed right from his perspective and it adversely affecting India now. Well, what decisions, you might ask? And you can know all of that from our blog. So make sure to check the blog linked in the description and don't forget to like, share and subscribe while you're at it.
Hey, if you're still here, I wanted you to know we have an exclusive Facebook group which is linked below where we are building a community. So make sure to join us and be the part of the Festivals of Earth community.